The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Paris, France, weighing in at 230 pounds, the Prince Pierre Laurent.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Whoa, it looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions.
And his opponent, from London, England, weighing in at 240 pounds, the real deal, Brandon O'Neill.
This one's going to be electric.
Whoa, looking to be in phenomenal shape heading into this one.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Message delivered. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That's how you make an impact. Starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. And he move there.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's delivering it old-fashioned. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit. What a reversal.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. I don't like how slow he is. Ah, missed that by a good foot or two.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And that punch lands hard.
Look out! Look out! This is dangerous.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa! Whoa! Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
And he escapes the hold.
Get out!
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down. Looks like he's starting to tire. This may very...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Watch it!
And he powers out.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He was able to reverse that.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Hey, this may very well be it. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Here's the cover for the win.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Has got to be it. The damage has been done.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here. Things are not...
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Reversal.
So damaging. Could this be it?
I think so. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Snapmare driver.
Ooh, there it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now. Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now. Well, this might be the worst yet. That's it. He's out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. legs after that one.
Not this. He's looking at it again. This could be it. Will he tap out? Will he tap out? He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. And he has to tap out.
Here's your winner, the Prince, Pierre Laurent.
Big singles win here, guys.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
Wow, just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.